I thank the Lord so much for this blessed Sunday service. A great Sunday service. We have come again before God. I will request us to be humbled. I will request us to be humbled as we sit down. Worshippers, you can remain standing for a while. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise King of Kings. Praise the Lord of Lords. Praise the Messiah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Vigelegele. We celebrate this Jesus. Celebrate this Jesus. Even as you sit down, celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. To be here today because of this privilege the Lord has given us. I want to say this. First of all, I welcome each and everyone in the house of the Lord. Welcome everyone with a clap of your hands. Clap your hand as you welcome everyone. Welcome everybody. I appreciate the Lord. We have our bishop in the house. Clap for Jesus. I will recognize them. We have our blessed bishop in the house. Somebody clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
Amen, yes.
For us to have a bishop in our ministry, it is a blessedness.
And with
we have mama in our ministry. Somebody clap for Jesus. Why can't you clap for Jesus? What is this if
you?
We welcome you so much. We welcome all the overseers. I welcome all the pastors. All the widows and orphans. I welcome all the sheep of Christ. And even the visitors. Feel most welcome in the house of your Father. For today it is a day that you've given the opportunity to come. To fellowship together. Somebody went to the Lord as we welcome visitors in our
wedding.
So I want to take this opportunity also to welcome even the orphans and even the Sunday school. So I bless the Lord so much. You have gone to a step whereby we are going to get the offerings. We are going to give out our offerings and tithes.